Hello everybody, it's me, Shad Polynerdic, trying something new today. Callisto Protocol is available via Game Pass. A Dead Space-like, if you will. We are currently working our way through Dead Space and Resident Evil 6, and it's spooky season, and I just want to play all the creepy, scary games. So we're going to give this one a go. We probably won't finish it before the month's over, because it's already the 12th as we record this, and based on scheduling, it's going to be 10 days before this shows up, and there's Omar coming in. Come up. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on. There he is. Here's the Omar. He's purring. So we're probably, definitely not going to finish it. Even if we finish playing it between now and the end of the month, it probably won't get uploaded till, November-ish. Because, as I said, I've got the next 9 days already uploaded and ready to go on YouTube. So, I generally keep it to a video a day. Stop with the microphone, sir. Chapter 4 of Dead Space, he scared the shit out of me while I was playing. I was so focused on what I was doing, I didn't hear him coming. So we're going to try Callisto Protocol. I know it's a Dead Space-like. I know some people loved it, some people hated it. But we're going to give it a go. So let's get into it. I have it on normal difficulty. Oh, nope. There we go. I'm such a Luddite, I don't even know the difference between performance and whatnot. Oh, that's not good. It's a happy kitty. Everybody dead. Aw, dead child, really? We're gonna start with a dead kid? Ah, buddy. 1 hour implants. New boobs in 1 hour. I know that's not the only kind of implant, but stop messing with my cord, sir. If you see the mic move, it's his fault. Spaceships.
Roger, hangar control. Laying in course for Europa Station.
Play that a little bit today, too, Europa. Get some cozy time in.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never going to have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
Shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Definitely feels like Dead Space. Camera's a little close.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
It does not have the handholdy go this way marker thingy that Dead Space has. Why does he keep looking back over his shoulder while he's opening and closing doors? Exploring. Leave me be.
Come on, Max, you gotta stack these right. Better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
Oh no, random steam pipe.
Son of a bitch. I'll check the other side.
Okay, we can climb. So he's a little more mobile than Isaac was in Dead Space. Or is.
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right. Well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, it could be anywhere.
Where it is.
Dampening field's still in effect.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
What's going on?
Explosive.
gravity! We're being pulled in!
Oh, he's still alive.
Listen.
Oh my god, that's terrible.
Hey, come on. Come on.
Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Just doing my job.
Don't That's I know it?
Horrific.
Regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by.
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who.
Do your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Color me intrigued. Hell of an opening. It's gonna be fun playing this and Dead Space back and forth along with Resident Evil 6. It's a good looking game. Undeniably good looking game. Look at it.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit. Okay,
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Okay, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. to this moment, to this place. The only place where you truly
knew that was Sam Witwer.
To find the one thing that is all
us, Karen. Karen for
purpose for your meaningless
she's
life.
She's adorable. I love her.
This is what
I enjoy her work. I don't know her personally enough to love
we
her.
Will find that purpose.
I thought she looked familiar, though.
Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
Why are we
I
in
just
jail?
Love that last part. Gives me chills every time. End of the line. Get up.
Why are we in jail?
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck. I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
As per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
That looked like that fucking hurt.
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
He died.
What?
So that's the health thing that was on the spine and dead space. It's on my neck here. I love it. I remember reading something or watching something talking about this game has a moment or two where like you can die like immediately if you miss a button press or something like that. New inmate. It's me. Explore the cell, okay. Hey, cube. We saw that earlier. I don't trust it.
Attention. All security personnel report to the main cell block. This is not a drill. Please, remain calm. There is nothing to fear.
What the hell?
Bip. All right. We're in lockdown, so my cell opened.
Oh my god.
What the fuck happened here? It's got a photo mode.
Warning. Warning.
You know me, I love a good photo mode.
Anomaly detected.
That robot's fucked up.
Oh, this guy, he's dead.
All response teams mobilized immediately.
Prisoners. Stand down.
You got something to say to me, sir?
No. Sorry, I'm fucking around. I'm trying to avoid the scary bits that I know are coming. Because I'm a coward. What the fuck is going on, man?
Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there.
Shit.
Name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. Might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging!
It's a good-looking game. Like, the Dead Space remaster is good, but, like, this is even better in its own way. Oh, that guy's fucked. I will say, I wish the camera was pulled back just a little bit. Like, I think it's a little too close. That would have sucked. Bunch of monster types running around. Wait, are we gonna see that again? Because that's the second time we've seen that exact thing play out. Yep, there we go. Gonna tackle him. Hit him down. Okay. Nice atmosphere. It's a bit silly if you catch that it's a loop, though.
Callisto
always gonna slow down like that, or is that? Really? Taking a photo in photo mode is a rare achievement? Slowdown doesn't actually happen.
What the fuck was that?
Where did it come from? I'm gonna die a lot in this fucking game.
That should do it.
Okay, there is no timing window. First fucking fight of the game, and I almost died. That does not bode well.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good. The console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
First encounter dead, or second encounter dead, rather. Go up.
Okay. Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
So gross. That was like a key element of my Dead Space run, was to stomp on every corpse we came across. Where was the save? All right, here. This game's ridiculous. Is this the one that had like DLC death stuff? God damn it. I'm bad at this combat. Gotta get into the rhythm of this. That's what it is. It's just a matter of getting into the rhythm of it. It's got a rhythm unlike anything I've played, really. I can't think of anything that's even similar. We can inject health. It's unlocked. It's easy enough.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
So this is quite a bit more cinematic than Dead Space. Not sure if it's better or worse. The severed leg. all fucked up in a weird way. Callisto credits. That's disgusting. Okay, the environments feel a little more static than Dead Space's. I don't want to keep comparing it to Dead Space, but, like, what else is there to compare it to? It's definitely Dead Space adjacent. There we go. Things to stomp on. Thing that's going to attack us. There we are. There's the thing that's going to attack us. Where from are you going to pop out? That's the correct English. I got there eventually. Nothing on the toilet? No toilet items? Weird fleshy growths.
Oh shit, bro. One of my mates. I known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Its head attacked me. Get health injector and some credits. Fantastic. Like, I literally don't want to walk on vents. Sure as hell made it feel like something was coming for us, didn't it?
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, cool. Robots to fight. Fuel pump? That's what it looked like.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, no! We're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Shit. Oh, now we get to be sneaky.
Systems nominal.
Eyes. They can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Hence the large light.
Scanning for active core signatures.
I can't let him see me.
Scanning for movement.
Noisily stealth.
Just stay low.
Lethal force authorized.
Looks like I'm in the clear.
Why'd you say that, sir?
You coming out, Mark?
My buddy. You just want to say hi for a second, is that what that was? Okay, trapped. Chest. That is not cool, game. dare you subvert my expectations and give me a chest that had an enemy in it instead of items. Man, this is not a game if you can't handle flashing lights.
It is only through change that we grow, that we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Like, I don't even have epilepsy, and that flashing light was annoying. Made me kind of.
Out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
One up. Come on. Come here. No, just go love on me. Oh shit, some mouse crawled through the fence. One at a time. That's good news.
Anything.
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it.
Oh, no more spiky things.
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you then.
You lost your feet, sir. What happened to your feet? You're not the first person I've seen in this game missing their feet. Reach a end of chapter point. Oh, hey. I'm terrible at this. Do I have health? Yeah, I do have health. Cool. Really gotta work on my combat. Not be so aggressive. Time my strikes better. This is where I was earlier. Why are some prisoners mutated and others not? Like, what's the virus here? Getting better at it. Oh no, there's another one. Pulled those credits out of his crotch. Gross. Elias's room.
This new warden, I can't figure him out. He's made more changes in months than Black Iron seen in decades. Still, whatever's going on could finally be my chance. I just gotta be ready.
Gotcha. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't
Pull back! We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
Now that's in order. You kill anything that moves.
Like, you wouldn't have heard that.
You.
Well, that's a cool thing.
How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive? I told you.
This is my kingdom.
It's all yours.
We'll see him later.
Elias, I'm through. And so was Ferris.
What'd you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Have reached the end of our first chapter. All right, I have to take a break. Take my meds because I haven't done that yet, and take a leak. I really gotta piss. I like this. This is gonna be one we revisit. It's gonna be enter the rotation now. So. Thank you for watching Polynerdic Plays the Callisto Protocol. I will see you in the next video. Like, follow, subscribe, find Polynerdic everywhere on the internet.